Hello everyone, I am Karthik Anil Jain and I am presently pursuing BMS from Mithibai College. I got second rank in IBCET National Mock Test and I am very thankful to the team of IBCET for organizing such tests. So, now I would like to talk about my approach while taking on the test. So, what I did was, first of all, it is very important for us to remain calm while giving the test because we have often seen that we as a students fumble and get pressurized while performing the test. So the first thing is to remain calm. And the second and the most important thing is to focus on your strengths. Like suppose my strength is quants and DI. So what I did was I pursued quants and DI first and ensured that I attempt as many questions of quants and DI in order to score maximum marks in those sections. Then I went on to verbal in the remaining time. Now, to end, I would like to say kudos to the team of IBS. Thank you.